Nah, what they do right there? Nah, let me see that.
Nah, that's
who that from right there? Nah, my nigga, that real. Just got a letter from my nigga, I grabbed the top and I ripped it. Two pages front and back, I read them and started grinning. Wondering how I'm doing, he like, lil' bruh, how you feeling? Told me shit ain't the same without me, the streets miss me. He hate the situation I'm in, he say I'm tripping. Just got out of the county, they tried to send him to prison. Just talked to his PO and he still facing the sentence. While he was writing, he was blowing kush and drinking Remy. He looking at my pictures right now, he in the feeling. Just trying to bounce back, but other than that, he chilling. Telling me how his dog went down and went to snitching. Damn, that shit crazy, cause we in the same position. Say he remember them times going on the missions. Say he for real, he really do, he reminiscing. Yeah, they making moves, then get caught up with the swiveling. Everything going smooth, and you just get caught slipping. This shit a lesson for your brother, pay attention. When you get out, Kodak, stay focused and keep spitting. Bruh, you remember that hoe you were fucking with, Lil Vicky? Man, I heard she fuck with some nigga from Kai City. When you think about it, I ain't seen you in a minute. I was hoping when I get out, we could ride around the city. I'm in Tallahassee right now, I'm with Lil Ricky. I'm trying to stumble across a little play, I'm just living. Just do your time and don't be worried about these bitches. I'm here for you, anything you need, bruh, just hit me. Your brother told me you just hopped on a plea for three. But everybody saying you called 11 years, G. I'm doing good, nigga, how about you? I had to send a kite, cause that's what real niggas do. You my little nigga forever, just keep your head up. And write me back ASAP, soon as you get this letter.